The second named storm of the Atlantic hurricane season is churning off the coast of North Carolina. Tropical Storm Bill was upgraded from a tropical depression on Monday. It has sustained winds of 45 miles per hour. The national hurricane season and officials do not expect Bill to last long or impact the U.S. mainland. It will approach Nova Scotia, the coastline of Nova Scotia, on Wednesday as a post-tropical storm. The Atlantic hurricane season, as we know, runs through November 30th.